What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be going over a very broken method of deathmatch using the X-ray and the wave pulsar. Now, with this cape, the engineer cape, and the engineer boots, you're able to use your X-ray goggles for like triple the amount of time you would normally be able to do it. And, just watch how broken it is. Later on in the video, I'm going to show how to counteract other people that are doing the same strategy. But just enjoy. I'm not gonna be yapping anymore, but yeah. We'll be right back.
This is capture or kill.
Aren't they great?
My God. You look like a gangster.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster. To me,